The term light year is more than just the last name of some dumb toy. It's an actual term of measurement and used by actual scientists. Even though it may sound like a unit of time, it's actually a unit of distance. Specifically, it's how far a beam of light can travel in 1 year, which is about 6 trillion miles or 9.5 trillion kilometers. See, it's just easier to write one light year. Astronomers use light years to measure how far away planets, stars, and galaxies are. For instance, after the Sun, the next closest star is 4.3 light years away. There is also something even bigger than a light year called a parsec. It's about 3.26 light years. The parsec was made as another shortcut for measuring even larger distances. Beyond that, there are kiloparsecs, megaparsecs, and gigaparsecs. Anything further than that is just defined as this. Remember when I just talked about stars? Do you know what they're made of? Well, click here to find out. Well, basically, they are balls of gas made mostly of hydrogen and helium. There are a few other ingredients in there, but mostly the two big H's. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.